If you're looking to send an email in Gmail to a large number of undisclosed recipients, you may wish to hide their email addresses from others. It's easy to do that using the blind carbon copy or the BCC feature. In this video, I'm going to show you how to send an email to undisclosed recipients. Step 1. To start, log in to your Gmail account and click Compose to open the Composed window. Step 2. In the to field, type undisclosed recipients followed by your own email with angle brackets. So I've just copied and pasted my own email address and entered it into the to section. Step 3. Select the BCC option on the far right, and once you've opened it, you're going to go ahead and type the email addresses. I'm just going to put one here, but if you have to add multiple emails, make sure you separate the recipients with commas. Last step, type your message and don't forget to provide a subject line. You're all set and you can go ahead and send it. So you've seen that the BCC method is very simple. However, it has three major limitations. The first one is the unintentional reply all. So a BBC'd recipient may click on the reply to all instead of the reply button when replying to your email. This can share their response to every address in the email chain, resulting in not only a breach of privacy, but also loads of unrelated emails for the other recipients. Problem number 2, it's unsuitable for formal conversations because even when your disclosed recipients can't see the details of other recipients on the BCC list, they'll know that they aren't the only ones added. This can create a bad impression or even worse, a feeling of suspicion amongst the other undisclosed recipients. The third major risk with the BCC method is that you can't add individual recipients' names. In other words, you can't personalise your emails. The risk is to send generic emails that don't address your recipient's personal needs and preferences. But don't worry, I have another solution for you. You can send emails to groups of people while keeping their information confidential using Mailmeteor. Indeed, Mailmeteor is a powerful mail merge Google add-on that makes it incredibly simple and safe to send personalised emails to multiple recipients directly from your Gmail account. No risk of having a recipient click reply all. Your recipients don't know that they're part of a larger list of recipients. And you can personalise your emails, even the subject line, to make sure you address your recipients' personal needs and preferences. If you want to find out more on how to send personalised mass emails with Mailmeteor, then click on the link available in the description. We've devoted an entire video to the subject. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. See you soon.